Jensen a little too casual there. I don't think he understood the pressure of the forecheck, and that led to a good chance. Big hit by Hathaway.
Yeah, and off balance was Tinordi. He's down, and her play continues. Van Riemsdyk's shot is blocked. Van Riemsdyk has it. They're 5-on-4 for the moment, and he's now bleeding. The whistle is blown as the referee sees that he is bleeding.
Wagner's going after Hathaway.
Yep. Hathaway came for the hit. Tinordi's back was turned to him, and it was just a face into the dasher and into the boards. And you see the result. Jared Tinordi off to get looked at. Here's what happened as he turned. He got hit face first into the boards.
Ugly scene as he left the ice with a fair amount of blood, and no doubt that he was away from the boards a fair amount, but Tinordi at the last second did turn into it, and you can see Tinordi leaving the ice with the blood, and then this is the opportunity for the Bruins, a feed by Hall to Lazar, and the initial shot goes off the end boards and then the backhander off the crossbar.
After reviewing the last play, Washington 21 has a major and a game misconduct reporting.
So Hathaway, who has been in the middle of this, picks up his third penalty, and this one will send him out for the night.
Yeah, the trailing official in Toronto will get some help there, but look at Hathaway is going in to make his contact, to make his hit. He sees the side of the player, and then he turns right at the last second. I mean, look at different situation, but very similar under the umbrella when you talk about the collision with Corrali. Yep. And Wilson on that particular play where a guy happens to be off balance, you come and make your hit here, the guy sees, and then bang, he turns, and then the contact happens. And